السلام عليكم. A question was raised once about the sensitivity and specificity of CBCT on CARES detection. We all know the sensitivity and the specificity of CBCT on apical peritonitis from the Patel review, the one that's published 2023. But in terms of CARES, I have never seen or been through a paper that tests the sensitivity and specificity of CBCT on CARES detection. Therefore, I found this paper on Dentomaxillofacial Radiology Journal by Nito, Wenzel, and Gottfredsen. They are from Nito are from Brazil, and the other two are from Denmark, under the title of Diagnostic Accuracy of Combeam Computed Tomography Scans Compared with Intraoral Image Modalities for Detection of Caries Lesions. In the caries detection of CBCT, there are no, or there is a few papers which was published around 2010 and before and after 2 years or 3 years before and after, and there is a big gap on the literature since then. This paper was published in 2008. It is an in vitro study where they used extracted human non-cavitated teeth, and they mounted these teeth a canine first and second premolar, first and second molar, and then they used two type of intraoral films, Digora FMX, which is semi-digital, and Kodak Insight, which is conventional, and two CBCT system, Neotome 3G and the Morita system. And in the field of view, they used also three field of view, large, medium, and small field of view for each CBCT system. Then after that, teeth were sectioned under microscope to detect caries and the extent of caries. For the imaging scoring, they had six observers who gave a score from 1 to 5, where is 1 caries definitely absent, 2 caries probably absent, 3 unsure of if present or absent, 4 caries probably present, 5 caries definitely present, and whenever score of 4 or 5 was recorded, the observer also scored whether the lesion is enamel or in both enamel and dentin, and they had a period at least 1 day separated between viewing session, where they viewed the interproximal caries at 1 day, and in the other viewing day they would see the occlusal surface caries. For interproximal caries, we can see from this table that sensitivity of interproximal caries for conventional and semi-digital film were 0.17 and 0.18, and then a decrease with large field of view, medium field of view, after that with the small field of view, and for the Neotome 3G and Morita, it get more sensitive than the conventional and semi-digital film, where for the specificity it is 0.91, 0.92, then it decreases surprisingly with the limited field of view decreasing, and for the Morita it's 0.89. Also in this table for detecting of dentinal lesion in proximal and occlusal surface, as we can see, the sensitivity is 0.31 for both intraoral film, while on CBCT it's higher than that, going to the موريتا which is the highest 0.58, while specificity is has the higher for the radiographic intraoral radiographic film, and it decreases with the field of view, and for the Morita it's 0.9. My critique for this paper, they had 6 observer for the imaging and 2 observer for the microscopy. Neither of them Kappa agreement system were used. In terms of detecting lesion, we know that apical presentitis sometimes cannot be detected on PA, while on CBCT it can be detected clearly. Here they give no explanation why it cannot be detected clearly. Is it because the presence of soft dentin on the dentin area, or the type of demineralization and enamel, or is it other factor? That's all for this paper from my side, and thank you.